This problem gives us the typical separation between Pluto and Charon, along with their radii, and asks us to find the center of mass relative to the center of Pluto. So this figure shows the locations of Pluto with a P and Charon with a C, along with their radii, locating Pluto at the origin where x equals 0. The radius of each object is half the diameter. Those values are shown here, and the center of mass is located at the position given by the sum of mixi divided by the sum of the masses. The sum of the masses times the positions divided by the sum of the masses. We know the positions of the two objects, but we don't know their masses. The problem tells us we can assume they have the same composition, so their density is the same, and we can write their masses then as their density times the volume. The mass of Pluto is its density times the volume of a sphere, 4/3 pi r cubed, for Pluto, and the same thing for Charon, where those two densities are the same. So when we write the expression for the center of mass of Pluto, position of Pluto, plus mass of Charon times position of Charon, divided by the sum of the masses, we can substitute the mass expressions from above. Notice when we do that from the numerator and the denominator, the density and the factor of 4/3 pi will all cancel. The only thing that will remain are the radius cubed terms and the position of each object. So when we substitute, we'll get this expression. And now we can substitute the known values and calculate. Finding that the center of mass is located a distance 25-20 kilometers from the center of Pluto, which is about right here.